Hello students, good morning. Hoping for your good health. In today's class, we are going to learn about the topic mistakes. Are you ready for that? So let's start today's class.
All right, children, mistakes. If you make a mistake, you have done something which you did not want to do. It might be wrong actions, wrong decisions, using incorrect words, and so on. And now, students, I am going to show you few images where children have committed the mistakes but they did not want to do. So, my dear students, it is okay to make mistakes because mistakes open your mind. Making mistakes is completely normal. But students, the question is how to learn from mistakes? Because this we all have come to know that everybody makes mistakes in life, but that does not mean we should stop trying. Alright, if you have committed or done any mistake, what you all can do, let's learn. Alright, if you have committed or done any mistake, first of all, stay calm or calm down, do not overreact. After this, identify the reason behind the mistake. And once you have come to know about the reason behind the mistake, what you all need to do? You need to admit or accept your own mistake. Now apologize or say sorry for your mistake. So students, learn from your mistakes and move forward, because mistakes are the proof that you are learning or trying. Mistakes are our best teachers. By learning from mistakes, we become responsible. We make better choices or decisions. Alright students, so you all have learnt about mistakes and what you all have to do if you have done any mistake. Bye bye, thank you, see you in next class.